These chambers offer insight for those patient enough to look. In your haste to find me, perhaps you have not gazed deeply enough. Our futures are predestined. Mobius foretold mine a millennium ago. We each play out the parts fate has written for us. We are compelled ineluctably down preordained paths. Free will is an illusion.
I have been to the tomb of Seraphan Cain. Your dirty secret is exposed. How could you transform a Seraphan priest into a vampire?
How could I not? One must keep his friends close, Raziel, and his enemies even closer. Can you grasp the absurd beauty of the paradox? We're the same. Seraphan and vampire. With our holy wars, our obsession with Nosgoth's domination, who better to serve me than those whose passion transcends all notions of good and evil?
I will not applaud your clever blasphemy. The Seraphan were saviors, defending Nosgoth from the corruption that we represent. My eyes are opened, Cain. I find no nobility in the unlife you rudely forced on my unwilling corpse.
You may have uncovered your past, but you know nothing of it. You think the Seraphan were noble? Altruistic? Don't be simple. Their agenda was the same as ours.
You are lost in a maze of moral relativism, Cain. These apparitions and portents. What game are you playing now?
Destiny is a game, is it not? And now, you await my latest move. You nearly had me, Raziel. But this is not where or how it ends. Fate promises more twists before this drama unfolds completely.
Be warned, Raziel. Once you cross this threshold, you are beyond my influence.
Raziel, Redeemer and Destroyer, Pawn and Messiah. Welcome, time span soul. Welcome to your destiny. Where time is but a loop, a loose stitch in the universal cloth. A streamer might seize upon a chance, a fatal slip, and plunge the fate of planets into chaos.
soon.